1940 on my birthday. The Germans walking. Walking to home.
Germans invaded Hungary. I was in second grade. I had a teacher. Very tall man. His hair was completely plastered smooth. He said, Black crows. He said, black crows invaded our country. Many years ago.
And he pointed right at me.
No more school. No more school. Let's go, we.
Casey said, quick, go. Casey said, quick, go. Quick, go. And he said, don't breathe. And he said, don't breathe.
And he was counting my breath. For 4 days and 4 nights. And then we went through these strange sounding names. Train sounding names. Polish. Lots of cattle wagons there. Lots such a pack of others. Lots of cattle wagons there. They are loaded with people. They are loaded with people. They shaved us. They shaved us. They tattooed a number on our arm. Flames going up in the sky. Flames going up in the sky. It was smoky. It was smoky going up in the sky. Flames going up in the sky. It was smoky. It was smoky. Going up in the sky. It was smoky, it was smoky.